Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting. Looks clear.
Good. Just scope this place for any items I can find. It's a pretty weird article. All right, let's get out of here. Runners in here.
On the right.
Oh, guys, but in this case, I really think we might need to get into a fight. I've gone myself into.
Oh man.
And that was tough.
Okay. I'm ready to get out of here. Same.
Could have just gone all guns blazing from the very first shot. Huh. Maybe this is the way to get out. Let's get out.
One sec. There. What the hell happened here? I'm gonna say some kind of train crash. Thanks, Sherlock.
Get out of here.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Dina?
Yeah, coming.
We are almost out of the tunnels. I can't wait to get out, see some fresh sunlight.
Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Just imagine what would have happened if I was under it.
Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
Dina seems so tired.
Oh no! Fuck!
Ellie! I'm coming!
Yeah, so it was gonna be easy, huh? One victor on the way.
Ellie, your mask! Here, we can share mine.
No, no, no! What? Don't take it off! Dina, stop! Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected! I'm immune! I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go!
We have to run again.
Don't!
Run, Dina!
Ellie!
Right here! Don't slow down!
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right!
Go, Shampoo. We need to fight them, just run. That was really close. Awfully close.
Dina!
On your feet.
really hope that's the end of it.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good. Almost there.
Is Dina bitten? Probably no, she would have said it by now.
Here. Got it? You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me?
Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
Told you so.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Really? I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
That was pretty rude.
Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
We could just kill her and be over with, right? Okay, I guess we can't shoot her. I really hope there are no infected here.
you keep something like that?
We're gonna need to turn on the generators here.
Someone was living here.
This would probably be activated if I can get some power.
Need to get the power going.
Just a second though, let me check the whole place out first.
Be that dude's stuff. That dude was here a while back. Hope no one else is here.
There's a lot of terrible tiny tales in The Last of Us. World of The Last of Us is pretty unforgiving.
Fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it.
That should get it started. Also like how Ellie immediately put her hood up herself. It's like new character reacts to these small things. It's pretty amazing, guys. I think this is the keys to that locked room downstairs. I'll probably open it now. Looks like we got the whole theater to ourselves.
Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place.
Let's see what's behind the curtains.
Spooky. No way.
I would have loved it if Ellie actually managed to carry a guitar with her at all times throughout the journey. I guess we'll have to take in moments like this. Well, that was sad.